Estoy solo, gordo, mantecoso, cara de baboso. And it's true. Yo le pago a mi novio para que esté conmigo. Hola, familia metiche. Welcome back to my canal. It's your favorite puta, Alan Ice Chair, con otro pinche video. So en el video de hoy, I decided to answer unas de sus preguntitas that you guys have been asking me in my past posts or that you guys just leave on every single one of my social medias. Porque son pinche gente chismosa. Les digo, ustedes siempre andan en el pinche chisme, but it's okay. Yo les estoy dejando que sean chismosos with my life. I was supposed to film this Q&A con mi abuelita, pero al último momento se arrepintió. Because one of you guys le llamó puta, like you guys literally asked her if she's ever been a puta, y se ofendió bien feo. Hasta me dijo that she's never been called a puta en su vida. Pero que no se haga la santita, tuvo 8 hijos. I love my grandma, guys, and I do want to respect her decision of not wanting to come on my channel. Aunque me dolió un chingo que no quiso firmar conmigo, you know, I don't want her to feel uncomfortable or like force her to do algo que no quiera. So I went ahead and asked you guys que me preguntaran a mí preguntas para responderles. A la buena hora escogí unas de mis favoritas preguntas, pero antes de que empecemos este video, I do want to go ahead and just answer the main shit para que ustedes me conozcan un poquito más. So para los pendejos que todavía no captan, me llamo Alan, tengo 20 años, I'm an Aries baby, I was born on March 25th, no soy virgen y me cogí a tu esposo. Ya que conocen qué tipo de puta soy, me voy a callar el hocico and we're gonna go ahead and start this Q&A. So la primera pregunta me la preguntó Drew Bautista y me preguntó de qué parte es mi familia. Pero pinche Nayarit. My family son de Nayarit, México. Mi papá es un pinche pueblo bien chiquito, the size of a fucking frijol, named Villa Hidalgo. It's like a little ranchito. And then my mom is from the Puerto, aka San Blas. If you guys don't know what a Puerto is, it's kind of like a Long Beach or just like a city with a beach. Obviously, San Blas is not as luxurious looking as like Newport, Long Beach, and stuff like that, but it's still a very beautiful city. Era sirenita. La segunda pregunta me preguntó Ashley C. Y me preguntó, why doesn't your boyfriend come out in your videos? Porque está feo. I'm just kidding, guys. The reason why I don't show my boyfriend, and I'm gonna make this kind of clear on my YouTube channel. La razón que no lo enseño es because I feel like yo, aunque sea, merezco un poquito de privacidad. Ustedes no tienen que saber a quién estoy cogiendo o quién me está cogiendo. Mientras que sepan que me la están dando, that's all you guys kind of need to know. La razón principal literally es porque uno nunca sabe si cortamos or we break up in the near future. Yo no quiero estar bombarded with questions que no son necesarios. Like, I literally don't feel like I need to like be questioned why we broke up, all this. So like, I just feel like leaving that part of my life private me da la manera to avoid getting questions, you know what I mean? Si ustedes me miran una vez en público y estoy con mi novio, obviamente lo voy a presentar como mi novio. A lot of you guys have met him, but to me, posting him on social media, I just feel like that's a huge step, and it's not that I'm not ready, but I just feel like I deserve at least a little bit of privacy. Lo único que tienen que saber es que tenemos 2 años juntos, nos amamos, cogimos ayer, and we are perfectly fine. Pero eso es todo lo que les voy a decir de mi novio en este momento. La próxima pregunta me la preguntó Mari Cadejas, and she asked, ¿qué tal grande está tu chile? Pregúntale a tu novio, pendeja. La próxima pregunta me la preguntó Stephanie Carrillo, and she asked, ¿cómo te limpias el culo with long nails? Will you get like mierdita stuck in your nails? Girl, cuando tenía my really long nails, I used to have my first ever nails were like long stilettos. Nails que los agarré con una chinita. Literally, they were so long que ni me podía limpiar el pinche culo. Like, literally, siempre me lastimaba my pinches pompis because, like, the fucking sharpness of the nail would scrape my fucking inside. And yes, I'm gonna admit it, and I know a lot of you bitches can relate too, pero se van a hacer las pinches fresas que nunca les ha pasado. I'm gonna admit that I have gotten caquitas stuck in my really long nails. Thank God I haven't gotten them stuck in these because esas están bien chiquitas, parecen el pinche pito de tu novio. Like, they're literally so small, they look like chodes, and I don't get shit stuck on them. And I also uso un chingo de papel que casi me acabo un pinche rollo in like 2 days, and I'm not lying. Pregúntale a mi novio, siempre se enoja conmigo because I be wasting the papel del baño so quick que se emputa. Brenda Mallorquin asks, how did you keep your Mexican roots? Porque hay unos que son nopales y se creen americanos. Honestly, I'm just so proud of being Mexican que no de dejo that social media or like society influences me on the way I live my life. No puedes esconder el pinche nopal. Hay un chingo de pendejas que parecen a la mismísima India María y se andan queriendo pasar por la Taylor Swift. Literally, that is so annoying. A mí me emputa un chingo cuando sé que son mexicanas and they look Mexican y se quieren pasar por pinche gringas. Con el pelo todo anaranjado, it doesn't even come out blonde, like le sale pinche anaranjado. Pinches viejas cursi. Be you or brew, como se llame, ask me what are my pet peeves. Honestly, algo que me molesta es cuando la pinche gente huele a miados. And I also fucking hate cuando hay gente que mastica como pinche vacas. Like, I literally am allowed to masticar como vaca, but when someone around me does it, it literally irks me so much que hasta les quiero dar un pinche putazo. Alguien me preguntó, what is my most embarrassing moment? Me acuerdo una vez en high school, I was helping a teacher after school y me estaban dando pinches ganas de echarme un pedo, like esos pedos que sabes que van a sonar como pinche matralleta and like they're gonna fucking stink up the whole fucking room. So me estaba aguantando and then the teacher had to leave the room porque tenía que ir a recoger unos papeles from like the teacher's lounge or something like that. Me acuerdo que en cuanto se salió de la classroom, me lo eché and literally it fucking sounded like a fucking matralleta. It was literally like the like no joke, era de esos pinches pedos que sound like you're about to kill someone and it stinked up. But literally en cuanto me lo eché, la teacher había regresado because she had forgotten her keys for the teacher's lounge. And tell me why, she fucking tells me,
I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that.
Oh my god, me dio un chingo de vergüenza that I literally no sabía cómo salirme de la pinche classroom, or I literally didn't know how to say like, oh, I have to go home. But that was literally one of my most embarrassing like high school moments with the teacher. La próxima pregunta me la pregunta Karina Rodríguez and she asks me, ¿estás de acuerdo con el dicho, la que es puta no disfruta? Claro que sí. I'm just tired of all these pinches viejas que se hacen pasar por santas, slut shaming all las viejas atrevidas, when in reality esas viejas santitas son más puta que hasta por la oreja se la meten. It's just so annoying to be honest, because it's like, if you want to be a puta, if you want to be a puta, if you don't want to be a puta, que te valga verga. Si ellos quieren hacer eso con tu vida, tú cállate, like no digas nada. La próxima pregunta es de Jessica R y me preguntó, ¿eres virgen? Honestly, soy virgen de la nariz. That is the único hoyo que no me han metido nada through. A veces me río that people actually think I'm a fucking virgin. Like, are you fucking stupid? Like, estoy con mi novio por 2 años. ¿Tú crees que nunca le voy a aflojar? Claro que sí, pendeja. No soy virgen. La próxima pregunta me la pregunta Rubí Araña y me dice, ¿de día o de noche? And then she puts like freaky emojis, so I'm thinking she's talking about sex. Honestamente, yo lo agarro cuando a mí se me antoja. Like, literally, a veces me levanto como a las 3 de la mañana, levanto a mi novio and like, we end up fucking doing it. You know what I mean? I literally don't have like a set schedule and I feel like no one does. Es cuando se te antoja, cuando las pinches hormonas no las puedes controlar, es cuando caes y a veces terminas embarazada. But like, honestly, en el momento ni de eso piensas. Alondra me preguntó, ¿pozole o menudo? Pozole. Honestly, I fucking hate menudo. Like, me da asco mirando todos los pinches cueritos. And like, the thing about those cueritos is like that they're extra soggy. Like, the only way I can eat fucking menudo es si le pongo un chingo de tortillas, no cuero, el puro caldo y nomás me trago como si fuera pinche cornflakes. Siguiente pregunta me la pregunta Mr. Fabulous y me preguntó, please tell us about your worst hookup and don't leave the details. Ok, so me acuerdo que una vez I was talking to this really cute guy and trust me guys, cuando I was skinnier como un pinche palillo, I used to talk to like really really cute guys. Not that my boyfriend ain't cute, but like, you know what I mean? Like, my fucking game was like you know what I mean. Me acuerdo que una vez este muchacho was like, hey, what are you doing this weekend? Do you want to come like stay over my house? And I was like, is that like a pito appointment? So I was like super excited and I was like, oh my god, me rasuré, me bañé, like I did anything possible para no hueler como pinche broccoli. And I go and like we have a good day, you know, we went on a little dinner, like we were chilling. And when it came to the time in anoche, we actually like slept together. Tell me why, when I went down, his fucking verguita smelled like fucking miados. Aunque sea se la hubiera lavado, dude, like me dio tanto asco that I literally stopped. I looked at him straight up in the face. Me valió verga y le pregunté,
it smells like And
literally, guys, he got so embarrassed, and I was like, oh, I'm sleepy, I'm just gonna go to sleep. Y me acosté. He was so fucking embarrassed, guys. Que ni me abrazó en la noche because he felt that I was gonna fucking push him away or tell him something. But that was literally one of the most embarrassing things. And honestly, if you're ever going out on a date and you know that you're gonna get it afterwards, lávatela. La próxima pregunta was asked by The Power on Instagram y me preguntó, are you a bottom, a top, or a verse? Yo no discrimino. I literally don't care if I sleep on top or on the bottom of the bunk bed. Yo no discrimino. So we're getting to the end, guys. The second to last question was by Jennifer Salguro on Instagram. Y ella me preguntó, can we be friends? ¡Claro! ¡Que no! I'm just kidding, guys. Honestly, whenever I meet you guys, siempre ando hable y hable. Like, I literally feel like que me acabo de encontrar con a past old friend or something. And let me tell you guys about the situation this one time. I remember I met this fan and I was so excited. So me puse a hacer plática con ella and I was talking so much. We were having a good conversation that it got to the point que ella, she literally was like, I'm gonna have to go. It was so nice meeting you. Like, literally, yo estaba hable y hable platicando como si fuéramos amigos. Y a lo mejor cuando se largó, hasta se arrepintió de decirme hi. Literally, I was like, I felt so weird afterwards because I was like, oh, did I talk too much? Was like, I being too friendly? But honestly, I love meeting you guys and I love chatting with you guys. Siempre que tengo el momento, me paro y me pongo a hablar y a platicar con ustedes como pinches comadres. La última pregunta es de una pinche vieja ardida. Y la única razón que la estoy incluyendo en this Q&A, it is because it is the fucking thumbnail. It is the fucking title of this video. Y quiero que sepas, estúpida, that I just made money off her fucking comment. So se los voy a leer para que ustedes también estén como pendejos questioning her fucking intellectuality. Como se diga esa pendejada. So me preguntó, ahora cuenta, ¿cuánto le pagas al supuesto novio para que salga contigo, pinche gordo? Le pago con esta verga, estúpida. Honestly, it's so fucking funny to me how like people like think that just because I'm fat, like, doesn't mean like I can't fucking have a boyfriend. Like, I've been with this boyfriend for 2 years, way before my career picked up, cuando I was a fucking palo, and he's been with me. No le pago nada, lo único que le doy es esta verga. And honestly, it just cracks me up because it reminds me of the whole Jeffree Star and his boyfriend situation, because like people are always calling him out that like Nathan's always with him for his money. He says, si estuviera, like, a ustedes que les importa? You know, like, now that I'm thinking about it, like, if I were to be paying my boyfriend, like, that means that I have extra money, which you fucking don't have, to pay someone to be with me. You know what I mean? Pinche gente pobre y odiosa. Y esa misma pinche vieja left a comment on my room tour, like on my house tour, diciendo, estúpido, esa no es tu casa, es la casa que renta. Aclara eso, puñeta. Esa pinche vieja todavía debe vivir con su mamá en la pinche sala en el colchón. Literally, this is my casa, whether I rent it or not, it's mine, bitch. Yo la pago. Tú todavía estás durmiendo en tu carro, so cállate el perro hocico. But then again, thank you so much, estúpida, por dándome una idea of what to name this video and then capitalizing on your rude comment and making fucking dinero out of it. Plot twist, bitch, you got scammed. Pero ya, guys, esto es todo para el video de hoy. Espero que les haya gustado this Q&A. If you guys did, déjenmelo saber down in the comments below if you guys want me to do more question and answer videos. I don't do these so often because I feel like they're boring and you guys don't want to watch them. Pero si ustedes quieren que les haga más videos así, I will try to do one like once a month or something. Don't forget to like this video, comment down what you guys want to see below. No se les olvide, subscribe to my channel, press the little campanita down there so you guys can get notified every single time I upload. Y para la próxima, guys. Bye!